Hi, my name is Christian Krivan. I'm a service engineer and product specialist for Endresenhauser Liquid Analysis. Together, we will have a look at the mobile handheld, Liquiline Mobile or CML18. You can either connect the sensor directly via the MemoSense coupling or using the M12 connector on top with a CYK20 cable. Please remember, when you work with chemicals, always wear your personal safety equipment. Via Bluetooth, you can connect the Liquiline Mobile with your SmartBlue app. For this demonstration, we use a tablet since the visibility is better. You can find all reachable devices on this list and connect to the Liquiline Mobile. You can then connect to the device. If you're not already connected, you can use the username admin and the password is the serial number of your Liquiline Mobile. To set up a logbook, you go to the menu and choose application. Here in the application, you can choose the log interval, press OK, or erase all data that was on previous logs and start the data logging of the device. To export the data log, you go to Menu, choose Guidance, and choose the Data Logger Export. We then follow the indicated steps, choose the Continuous Data Logger, and after a successful download, we can share the files, for example, via email. To save a single measurement from the device, you can just press the right button to save your measurement. To set up the data logger, press both buttons. Use the left button to navigate through the menu. Choose Application, then Data Logger. And here can you choose the data logging interval and switch the data logger on. Mm-hmm.